Why did you drag me all the way down here?
Do you want your copy of the game or not?
Yeah, but we could have just went to the store, man.
No, there's way too many people in line, and they're gonna run out before we get up there. I know a guy who knows a guy who works at Argus.
Place is shady.
Yeah, but at least you're gonna get a for sure copy here.
If you say so.
So, you excited, man?
You know it. Today's the day.
Are online.
I know. Kind of bad timing, though, because it's Heather's birthday, and we have to go out to dinner tonight.
Tonight? Tonight of all nights?
It's her birthday. It's not... I can't really...
reschedule.
No, you know how she is.
Yeah. But the worst.
I know, sometimes it's not worth having a girlfriend. No, I'm just kidding. But I probably can get a good, 30 minutes in before I have to get ready.
Ew.
And, I don't know, I can make it at least through the tutorials or something. And then, you know, when I get back, get to really dive in.
Yeah. Guess that's cool and all. But are you at least able to catch that finale of Unforgotten?
Oh, yeah, dude. Crazy, right?
Oh, it was amazing.
I cannot believe they ended the season that way.
Yeah, who would think they would have done that?
Yeah, I don't know. Those guys are nuts.
We get to do something half as exciting and Sword Art Online, but who am I kidding? It's going to be epic.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, quiet. Boss is looking.
Oh.
Alright, here we are.
Yeah, I don't like this place.
What are you talking about? What's wrong with this place?
Look at these people. They're all shady.
They're all upstanding members of society.
What do you mean?
Don't judge a book by its cover, man.
How do you even know?
This way.
Are you sure this guy's, legit?
Yeah, it's fine. I'll have the game.
This all seems just a bit shady to me.
No, it's good.
So, he's in here?
Yep.
Alright.
We got it, man. Come on, let's go.
Wait up, Tiger.
Pick up the pace. I want to start playing.
Stop running so fast.
Alright, man. I'll meet you online.
Yeah, okay, bro.
Can't wait to see Richie's reaction to the game. He's gonna lose it. Alright, let's do this. Link, start! Oh, man. It's been a while.
Whoa. This...
Let's get... Yo, Richie!
Yeah. Oh. Hey.
How you feeling?
Wow. This is something.
It's pretty great, hey?
Yeah, the world's incredible.
Yeah, alright, I'm just gonna add you to a party here.
Oh, okay,
just click accept.
There we go. Oh, wow.
Right on, yeah.
Come up on the screen, nice.
No doubt. Alright, so I was thinking to start, I know the perfect training area for you.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, you wanna go check it out?
Sure, let's do it.
You got your weapon, right?
Of course.
Awesome.
Let's go.
Alright, man. So when you're starting up your sword skill, what you're going to want to do is...
Look, I get it.
What?
I've played games like this before, alright? I don't need you to tell me how to play.
I know, but, I mean, figured I'd give you some help.
I don't need any help. I know you played it before, but you didn't get very far. I can figure out how to fight a monster.
Well, fine, if you're such an expert, how about we have a competition?
You want a competition? Okay, what kind of competition?
First one to kill 5 of these Borboons wins.
Alright, you're on.
Alright, ready, set, go.
This. Oh, you want a head start.
Can't wait to teach Richie a lesson.
I'm not letting him beat me.
Time to show him how it's done.
Such a know-it-all.
This one's mine. And that's five.
Looks like we're even.
Yeah, you did a lot better than I thought you would.
Well, you know, I have my experiences, but I guess you have played this game before.
Yeah, though it is my first VMMORPG.
True. It looks like it's getting late.
Yeah. You know what? I'm starving. You want to go get some lunch?
I'm getting kind of hungry. Let's do it. What are you thinking?
El Pablo's.
El Pablo's.
El
right.
Pablo's.
All right, let's just log out right here.
Yeah,
log out right here?
Yeah.
Like, we're safe? All right, what the?
What?
The logout button doesn't work.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
I mean, there's an icon, but it says nothing, and I click it and nothing happens.
It's gone.
Check it out. What?
It's gone.
Could this be some sort of bug?
Doesn't seem like a bug. There's no other way to log out of the game.
I'm really hungry.
Me too.
This isn't good. Come on, there's gotta be a way out.
I mean, I don't know, we could contact an admin or something, but...
Oh, man. Richie. You guys know what's happening?
I think it might be an event or something.
Hey, look!
Attention players. My name is Akiko Kayaba. I welcome you to my world. I'm sure most of you have noticed an item missing from your main menus, the logout button. You can no longer log yourself out, and no one from outside will be able to shut down or remove the nerve gear from your head. If anyone attempts to do so, a transmitter will discharge a microwave signal into your skull, destroying your brain and ending your life. Despite my warning, the family and friends of some of the players have attempted to remove the nerve gear, killing 213 players.
Is he serious?
There is news coverage everywhere, so chances are that no one else will attempt to remove the nerve gear. I hope this brings you some comfort, as there is no longer any way to revive yourself in the game.
My girlfriend's gonna kill me.
If your HP drops
you think
to zero,
you still have a girlfriend?
Your avatar will be
Shut
deleted
up.
From
Still
the system
talking.
Forever, and the nerve gear will simultaneously destroy your brain. There's only one way for a player to escape now. You must beat the game.
I'm scared. I want to go home.
What are we gonna do?
Clear all 100 floors in Castle Uncrad and win your freedom. Players, I wish you the best of luck.
How can you do this?
What's going on? What are we gonna do?
I don't wanna go home.
Richie.
Huh?
We gotta get out of here.
Go where?
Follow me.
Okay. Where are we even going?
Arunka Village. They got a ton of good quests, great training areas, you know, we gotta get started.
Why?
There's only so many quests, loot, equipment to go around. We need to get a start.
Okay, I see. I see where we're going with this. Get ahead of the game.
Yeah, we need to start leveling really fast. Any chance of surviving?
Alright, I'm with you. Lead the way.
Alright, let's go.
Hey,
2 months have passed since then. It took a whole month before we even defeated the Floor 1 boss, and he died along the way. Some have joined up to form parties and guilds to help each other clear the game, while others have chosen more of a life of solitude. Those are the solo players. And let us not forget the PKers, murderous players who will do anything and kill anyone to satisfy their heartless needs. At this point, we've only managed to clear 3 more floors, but as of the last 2 weeks, there's been no information uncovered or made public about the 5th floor boss. Another?
How have we not found the boss room yet? We've been in here for like 8 hours.
No. Nothing would be small for us.
Yeah, they're so easy.
Yeah, they give like no XP.
Where's the boss room? Is it that way or is it this way?
I think it's over here.
Let's go check it out. I don't really remember this, but everything looks the same.
Wait, hold up. Do you hear that? Whoa!
Hey. Oh, hey, guys. How you doing?
Good. Are you by yourself?
Maybe. Yes.
Are you nuts?
You're in here all alone?
What do you mean, nuts?
Do you know what's going on?
I know full well what's going on.
So you know if you die in here, you're gone. You're gone forever.
Of course I know that.
So why are you all by yourself?
I really don't feel comfortable partying with people. I prefer playing solo.
That's pretty reckless.
Very.
Well, I can hold my own. Made it this far.
For now.
Well.
How about you join us?
I appreciate the offer. It's really nice of you. But as I said, I don't really, just like partying up with anybody, especially strangers. I mean, you guys seem like 2 really nice guys, but I'll have to decline. Once again, I appreciate the offer, though. Alright, guys, take it easy.
Wait, hold on. Are you absolutely sure that you're going to be fine on your own?
Yeah, trust me.
You should probably trust me. I know this game. It's a lot harder than it seems. It's just gonna get worse and worse.
Oh? I mean, how do you know?
Well, I'm a beta.
Wait. Did you guys hear that?
Oh, not again.
Looks like we're gonna have to take these guys out.
I really hope you're as strong as you said you were.
I'm sure he is.
I gotta admit, those guys were pretty tough.
Yeah, we should probably get going before they respawn.
Alright.
Not a bad idea.
Which way should we head?
Oh, let's go this way.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh. Guys.
Look.
Safe zone.
Rest area.
Maybe we should stop and take a little bit of a breather.
Oh, yeah.
That would be smart.
I'm exhausted.
Oh, man. Fight was pretty tough. I gotta admit, it took a little bit out of me.
Yeah, those guys just surrounded us. It was crazy. Speaking of, this place is nuts. It's huge.
It's quite nice.
I guess it's gotta be kinda big. Having raid parties and stuff in here.
Yeah, normally there's like 20 to 40 people in here instead of 3.
And hungry.
You bring me
one? We held our own pretty pretty nicely, I'd say.
Yeah, we did all right. That's for sure.
Well,
so,
well, it's been real, guys. I've healed up enough now. I think I'm gonna get going. See you around.
Come on, dude. After all that, after we just got surrounded, fought together, come on, just join our party. At least for this dungeon.
You know, it's a good decision.
I suppose you're right.
I mean, you can leave at any time, obviously, so what's the big deal?
All right, invite me to the party.
Awesome.
All right, we're going to be a kick-ass team.
Oh, yeah. So.
Oh, Tiger's Ama and it's Richie W, huh?
Yeah.
And you're Mev?
You can just call me Richie.
Yeah, Mavoda. You can call me Mev, though.
Yeah, it might be a bit easier. And Tiger's fine.
Where are you from, Mev?
I'm from the States.
Cool.
Yeah. You guys know each other?
Yeah, we know each other in real life, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we just picked up the game, like, a couple minutes before, you know, everything started, and then... At least I guess we've been together since it all started.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, funny
thing
with...
It'd be nice to have someone.
Something you know, you can trust.
Always
that does sound good. Well, funny thing with me is that the day the game came out, it was actually my my anniversary with my girlfriend. I was really only trying to log on to the game for like 20 minutes. You know, try it out a little bit before me and her went out to dinner, and we all know how that turned out.
Yeah. Wait a second, your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Did we...
I thought I recognized this guy.
Yeah, when Kaiba was making his speech the first day of the game, did we meet?
Yeah, in the Town of Beginnings.
Yeah, you said something about your girlfriend breaking up with you.
Oh, yeah. I knew you guys both looked familiar. Oh, huh. Wow. Small world, huh?
So I guess you don't really know yet if that happened or not. Not really any way to contact the outside world.
Yeah, well, you know, she wasn't really a fan of my gaming, so... You know, I talked to her, like, right before I got on. I'm like, I'm only gonna play for 20 minutes. She seemed a little bit annoyed, so...
Well, there's no way she hasn't seen the news for this, I mean...
Yeah, I'm sure she knows
exactly
what's going on.
I mean... I'd hope that she would be concerned for me.
Yeah, if anything.
Well. Oh, man. So, I think we might find this boss?
Yeah, I don't know, though. I mean, this dungeon's ridiculous. Nobody's been able to find it.
And,
yeah,
you know, with the size of those monsters, the boss is going to be tough.
Yeah, but you guys seem pretty tough, and I feel like I can handle my own.
Oh yeah, it's
that
not a
true
matter of beating him. I'm confident we could do that. I'm just worried about finding him.
There's a labyrinth out there.
Yeah, it's just by the time we get to him, we might be so exhausted. Can't even do
it's
anything.
It's true. We don't want to waste everything we got.
Regardless, though, I mean, we're not really getting anywhere just sitting around here.
Yeah, you guys feeling rested up?
Yeah, should we maybe start searching around the dungeon a bit more?
Alright, sounds good. Maybe you better lead the way. Seems like you know what you're doing.
I mean, more or less. There's been a lot of changes since the beta, though.
You were a beta tester.
Oh, yeah. I forgot, I was gonna tell you that earlier. And yeah, kind of. I mean, I was a beta tester, but I only got to play for a week.
Kinda thinks he knows it all.
No, I don't. Every time I try and give him a tip, he's like, I know how to do this.
Dude, you're still lucky. I would've killed to be a beta tester.
Right? It was pretty great. I mean, and it has helped out quite a bit.
I was waiting for this game to come out forever.
Yeah, well, we should probably get searching.
And when we met the 4-1 boss, there was this one guy, he was like insane.
He wasn't like that good.
Like, he was this guy in like all black and damn, he was so good.
Yeah, I know, I was actually there too. He was pretty incredible.
Wait, you were there too?
You know who was incredible? That girl in his party. I don't remember her name.
Are you missing the point? It was the one with the rapier.
Guys?
Yeah, I was at the floor one.
What is that?
Door.
There's a door.
Wait. I see a chest in there.
Oh. Well, let's go see what's in it.
Well, Richie, no!
What? It'll be fine.
It could be trapped.
It'll be fine.
It's definitely trapped.
Richie,
do not open that chest.
Do not open it. It's a really dumb idea.
There could be something really good in there.
Or there could not be something good in there.
You guys worry too much. Come on, it'll be fine. Huh?
What is...
What the...
Ew. I'll take the big guy.
I got him. Oh, they're slimy.
Oh, man. Oh,
I got him everywhere. I think I stepped in one.
Oh, man.
Tiger, watch out. Wow. That's disgusting. They kind of smell.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Those guys were tough.
There's like no loot. What a waste.
Didn't get anything.
That's better.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe there was nothing in that chest. Nothing.
Yeah.
What a waste of time.
I can't believe you opened it after we told you not to.
I mean, it was a chest. It could have had something awesome in it.
What was that?
Huh?
Oh.
We might have overlooked something.
I think we have found the boss room, gentlemen.
Perfect.
Let's
do this, guys.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about let's go destroy that boss.
We have all the map data. We could sell this to the Knights of the Blood Oath for tons.
It's all about the money with you. Think about the glory.
You wanted a new weapon, didn't you?
What if he drops a new weapon? Think about the drops.
The odds of that
this
are
could be
very
amazing.
Low.
This Look, is going to be awesome. Come on,
we're
guys.
We're here. We're all very skilled in this game, obviously. I think we could maybe take him.
Maybe.
Dimavoda agrees with me.
You guys are treating this like it's a game still.
It is a game.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, it might be dangerous, and yet there are bigger consequences, but it is still a game.
I don't see it that way. The way I see it, we go in
this
there.
This will be awesome. Trust me.
There's a good chance we're
we
not coming out.
We can take that thing. We'll be fine.
Let's put it this way. Seems like me and Richie are going. You gonna let us go alone?
Yeah. Are you gonna be that irresponsible to let me go in there alone?
You're really gonna guilt trip me like that?
Exactly.
Fine. Let's
Come
go.
In, let's go.
So now what do we do?
Not entirely sure.
What?
Huh?
Oh. Doors.
We're trapped.
Closed.
Okay, that's not good.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
Guys? Turning back now.
Mev, I know you're not much of a team player, but please tell me you know how to switch.
Of course I know how to switch.
Okay.
How do you switch?
Me and Richie are gonna go in, deflect the attacks, you're gonna go in and hit him hard.
That sounds like a plan. Let's do this.
Alright, follow our lead.
Oh
Okay. Okay, Taiga. Switch!
Taiga, this guy is huge!
What?
A switch!
Healing crystal. This guy's really big. Okay, switch.
A switch.
Okay.
Richie's in trouble. Richie.
Hey guys, I hope you all did enjoy the episode. I just wanted to take a quick moment here to thank all the people who helped make this episode possible. Xylo, Panda, Storm. We had tons of like body actors, externalists, and voice actors, and they'll all be credited down below. So I just want to give a quick thank you to them. Also, I want to apologize to you guys for this episode coming out 2 days later than planned. I have had to edit this episode 3 times from scratch myself, which honestly puts the amount of hours put into this episode at about 100, which is ridiculous, but I'm really glad I got it done, and I hope you guys did enjoy and are looking forward to episode 2. See you next Friday.
Any help? Like, I mean, I know you played it before, but you didn't get very far. I can figure out how to fight a monster.
Well, fine, if you're such an expert, how about we have a competition?
You want a competition? Okay, what kind of competition?
First one to kill 5 of these Borboons wins.
Alright, you're on.
Alright, ready, set, go.
This. Oh, you want a head start.
Can't wait to teach Richie a lesson.
I'm not letting him beat me.
Time to show him how it's done.
Such a know-it-all.
This one's mine. And that's 5.
Looks like we're even.
Yeah, you did a lot better than I thought you would.
Well, you know, I have my experiences, but I guess you have played this game before.
Yeah, though it is my first VMMORPG.
True. It looks like it's getting late.
Yeah. You know what? I'm starving. You want to go get some lunch?
I'm getting kind of hungry. Let's do it. What are you thinking?
El Pablo's.
El Pablo's.
El
right.
Pablo's.
All right, let's just log out right here.
Yeah,
log out right here?
Yeah.
Like, we're safe? All right. What the?
What?
The logout button doesn't work.
What do you mean it doesn't work?
I mean, there's an icon, but it says nothing, and I click it and nothing happens.
It's gone.
Check it out. What?
It's gone.
Could this be some sort of bug?
Doesn't seem like a bug. There's no other way to log out of the game.
I'm really hungry.
Me too.
This isn't good. Come on, there's gotta be a way out.
I mean, I don't know, we could contact an admin or something, but...
Oh, man. Richie. You guys know what's happening?
I think it might be an event or something.
Hey, look!
Attention players. My name is Akiko Kayaba. I welcome you to my world. I'm sure most of you have noticed an item missing from your main menus, the logout button. You can no longer log yourself out, and no one from outside will be able to shut down or remove the nerve gear from your head. If anyone attempts to do so, a transmitter will discharge a microwave signal into your skull, destroying your brain and ending your life. Despite my warning, the family and friends of some of the players have attempted to remove the nerve gear, killing 213 players.
Is he serious?
There is news coverage everywhere, so chances are that no one else will attempt to remove the nerve gear. I hope this brings you some comfort, as there is no longer any way to revive yourself in the game.
My girlfriend's gonna kill me.
If your HP drops
you think
to zero,
you still have a girlfriend?
Your avatar will be
Shut
deleted
up.
From
still
the system
talking.
Forever, and the nerve gear will simultaneously destroy your brain. There's only one way for a player to escape now. You must beat the game.
I'm scared. I want to go home.
What are we gonna do?
Clear all 100 floors in Castle Uncrad and win your freedom. Players, I wish you the best of luck.
How can you do this?
What's going on? What are we gonna do?
I don't want to go home.
Richie.
Huh?
We gotta get out of here.
Go where? Why did you drag me all the way down here?
Do you want your copy of the game or not?
Yeah, but we could have just went to the store, man.
No, there's way too many people in line, and they're gonna run out before we get up there. I know a guy who knows a guy who works at Argus.
Place is shady.
Yeah, but at least you're gonna get a for sure copy here.
If you say so.
So, you excited, man?
You know it. Day's
Stored
day.
Are online.
I know. Kinda bad timing though, cause it's Heather's birthday and we have to go out to dinner tonight.
Tonight? Tonight of all nights?
It's her birthday. It's not, I can't really
reschedule.
No, you know how she is.
Yeah. But the worst.
I know, sometimes it's not worth having a girlfriend. No, I'm just kidding. But I probably can get a good, 30 minutes in before I have to get ready.
Ew.
And, I don't know, I can make it at least through the tutorials or something. And then, when I get back, get to really dive in.
Yeah. Guess that's cool and all. But are you at least able to catch that finale of Unforgotten?
Oh, yeah, dude. Crazy, right?
Oh, it was amazing.
I cannot believe they ended the season that way.
Yeah, who would think they would have done that?
Yeah, I don't know. Those guys are nuts.
We get to do something half as exciting and Sword Art Online, but who am I kidding? It's going to be epic.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, quiet. Boss is looking.
Oh.
Alright, here we are.
Yeah, I don't like this place.
What are you talking about? What's wrong with this place?
Look at these people. They're all shady.
They're all upstanding members of society.
What do you mean?
Don't judge a book by its cover, man.
How do you even know?
This way.
Are you sure this guy's, legit?
Yeah, it's fine. I'll have the game.
This all seems just a bit shady to me.
No, it's good.
So, he's in here?
Yep.
Alright.
We got it, man. Come on, let's go.
Wait up, Tiger.
Pick up the pace. I want to start playing.
Stop running so fast.
Alright, man. I'll meet you online.
Yeah, okay, bro.
Can't wait to see Richie's reaction to the game. He's gonna lose it. Alright, let's do this. Link, start! Oh, man. It's been a while.
Whoa. This...
Yo, Richie!
Yeah. Oh. Hey.
How you feeling?
Wow. This is something.
It's pretty great, hey?
Yeah, the world's incredible.
Yeah, alright, I'm just gonna add you to a party here.
Oh, okay.
Just click accept.
There we go. Oh, wow.
Right on. Yeah.
Come up on the screen. Nice.
No doubt. Alright, so I was thinking to start, I know like the perfect training area for you.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, you wanna go check it out?
Sure, let's do it.
You got your weapon, right?
Of course.
Awesome.
Let's go.
Alright, man, so when you're starting up your sword skill, what you're gonna wanna do is...
Look, I get it.
What?
I've played games like this before, alright? I don't need you to tell me how to play.
I know, but, I mean, I figured I'd give you some help.
I don't need it.
You know, I talked to her, like, right before I got on. I'm like, I'm only gonna play for 20 minutes. She seemed a little bit annoyed, so...
Well, there's no way she hasn't seen the news for this, I mean...
Yeah, I'm sure she knows what's going on.
I mean... I'd hope that she would be concerned for me.
Yeah, if anything.
Well. Oh, man. So, I think we might find this boss?
Yeah, I don't know, though. I mean, this dungeon's ridiculous. Nobody's been able to find it.
And, yeah, you know, with the size of those monsters, the boss is going to be tough.
Yeah, but you guys seem pretty tough, and I feel like I can handle my own.
Oh yeah, it's not a matter of beating him. I'm confident we could do that. I'm just worried about finding him.
There's a labyrinth out there.
Yeah, it's just by the time we get to him, we might be so exhausted. Can't even do anything.
It's true. We don't want to waste everything we got.
Regardless, though, I mean, we're not really getting anywhere just sitting around here.
Yeah, you guys feeling rested up?
Yeah, should we maybe start searching around the dungeon a bit more?
Alright, sounds good. Maybe you better lead the way. Seems like you know what you're doing.
I mean, more or less. There's been a lot of changes since the beta, though.
You were a beta tester.
Oh, yeah. I forgot, I was gonna tell you that earlier. And yeah, kind of. I mean, I was a beta tester, but I only got to play for a week.
Kinda thinks he knows it all.
No, I don't. Every time I try and give him a tip, he's like, I know how to do this.
Dude, you're still lucky. I would've killed to be a beta tester.
Right? It was pretty great. I mean, and it has helped out quite a bit.
I was waiting for this game to come out forever.
Yeah, well, we should probably get searching.
And when we met 4-1 boss, there was this one guy, he was like insane.
He wasn't like that good.
Like, he was this guy in like all black, and damn, he was so good.
Yeah, I know, I was actually there too. He was pretty incredible.
Wait, you were there too?
You know who was incredible? That girl in his party. I don't remember her name.
Are you missing the point? He was there too.
The one with the rapier. Guys?
Yeah, I was at the 4-1.
What is that?
Door.
There's a door.
Wait. I see a chest in there.
Oh. Well, let's go see what's in it.
Well, Richie, no!
What? It'll be fine.
It could be trapped.
It'll be fine.
It's definitely trapped.
Richie,
do not open that chest.
Do not open it. It's a really dumb idea.
There could be something really good in there.
Or... there could not be something good in there.
You guys worry too much. Come on, it'll be fine. Huh?
What is...
what the...
Ew. I'll take the big guy.
I got him. Oh, they're slimy. Oh,
man.
I got him everywhere. I think I stepped in one.
Oh, man.
Tiger, watch out. Wow. That's disgusting. Kind of smell.
Oh man, those guys were tough.
There's like no loot. What a waste.
I didn't get anything.
That's better.
Oh yeah,
I can't believe there was nothing in that chest. Nothing.
Yeah,
what a waste of time.
I can't believe you opened it after we told you not to.
I mean, it was a chest. It could have had something awesome in it.
What was that? Oh. We might have overlooked something.
I think we have found the boss room, gentlemen.
Perfect.
Let's
do this, guys.
What are you talking about? Follow me.
Okay. Where are we even going?
Arunka Village. They got a ton of good quests, great training areas, you know, we gotta get started.
Why?
There's only so many quests, loot, equipment to go around. We need to get a start.
Okay. I see. I see where we're going with this. Get ahead of the game.
Yeah, we need to start leveling really fast. Any chance of surviving?
Alright, I'm with you. Lead the way.
Alright, let's go. Two months have passed since then. It took a whole month before we even defeated the Floor 1 boss, and he died along the way. Some have joined up to form parties and guilds to help each other clear the game, while others have chosen more of a life of solitude. Those are the solo players. And let us not forget the PKers, murderous players who will do anything and kill anyone to satisfy their heartless needs. At this point, we've only managed to clear three more floors, but as of the last 2 weeks, there's been no information uncovered or made public about the fifth floor boss. Another?
How have we not found the boss room yet? We've been in here for like 8 hours.
No, nothing would be small for us.
Yeah, they're so easy.
Yeah, they give like no XP.
Where's the boss room? Is it that way or is it this way?
I think it's over here.
Let's go check it out. I don't really remember this, but everything looks the same.
Wait, hold up. Do you hear that? Whoa!
Hey. Oh, hey. Guys. How you doing?
Good. Are you by yourself?
Maybe. Yes.
Are you nuts?
You're in here all alone?
What do you mean, nuts?
Do you know what's going on?
I know full well what's going on.
So you know if you die in here, you're gone. You're gone forever.
Of course I know that.
So why are you all by yourself?
I really don't feel comfortable partying with people. I prefer playing solo.
That's pretty reckless.
Well, I can hold my own. Made it this far.
For now.
Well.
How about you join us?
I appreciate the offer. It's really nice of you. But as I said, I don't really, you know, just like partying up with anybody, especially strangers. I mean, you guys seem like two really nice guys, but, I'll have to decline. Once again, I appreciate the offer, though. You. Alright, guys, take it easy.
Wait, hold on. Are you absolutely sure that you're gonna be fine on your own?
Yeah, trust me.
You should probably trust me. I know this game. It's a lot harder than it seems. And it's just gonna get worse and worse.
Oh? I mean, how do you know?
Well, I'm a beta.
Wait. Did you guys hear that?
Oh, not again.
Looks like we're gonna have to take these guys out.
I really hope you're as strong as you said you were.
I'm sure he is.
Oh man, I gotta admit, those guys were pretty tough.
Yeah, we should probably get going before they respawn.
Alright.
Not a bad idea.
Which way should we head?
Oh, let's go this way.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh. Guys.
Look.
Safe zone.
Rest area.
Maybe we should stop and take a little bit of a breather.
Oh, yeah.
That would be smart.
I'm exhausted.
Oh, man. Fight was pretty tough. I gotta admit, it took a little bit out of me.
Yeah, those guys just surrounded us. It was crazy. Speaking of, this place is nuts. It's huge.
That's quite nice.
I guess it's gotta be kinda big. Having raid parties and stuff in here.
Yeah, normally there's like 20 to 40 people in here instead of 3.
And I'm hungry.
You bring me one?
We held our own pretty nicely, I'd say.
Yeah, we did alright. That's for sure.
Well, it's been real, guys. I've healed up enough now. I think I'm gonna get going. See you around.
Come on, dude. After all that, after we just got surrounded, fought together, come on, just join our party. At least for this dungeon.
You know, it's a good decision.
I suppose you're right.
I mean, you can leave at any time, obviously, so what's the big deal?
Alright, invite me to the party.
Awesome.
Alright, we're gonna be a kick-ass team.
Oh, yeah. So.
Oh. Tigers, Ama, and, it's Richie W, huh?
Yeah.
And you're Mev?
You can just call me Richie.
Yeah, Mavoda. You can call me Mev, though.
Yeah, it might be a bit easier. And Tiger's fine.
Where are you from, Mev?
I'm from the States.
Cool.
Yeah. You guys know each other?
Yeah, we know each other in real life, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we just picked up the game, like, a couple minutes before, you know, everything started, and then... At least I guess we've been together since it all started.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, funny
thing
with...
It's nice to have someone.
Something you know, you can trust.
That does sound good. Well... Funny thing with me is the day the game came out, it was actually my my anniversary with my girlfriend. I was really only trying to log on to the game for like 20 minutes. You know, try it out a little bit before me and her went out to dinner, and we all know how that turned out.
Yeah. Wait a second, your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Did we...
Thought I recognized this guy.
Yeah, when Kayaba was making his speech the first day of the game, did we meet?
Yeah, in the Town of Beginnings.
Yeah, you said something about your girlfriend breaking up with you.
Oh, yeah. I knew you guys both looked familiar. Oh, wow. Small world, huh?
So I guess you don't really know yet if that happened or not. Not really any way to contact the outside world.
Yeah, well, you know, she wasn't really a fan of my gaming, so